I 3D printed a claw machine.
I used a computer application called Autodesk Inventor to create the 3D shape of it.
Alright guys, as you can see, here is a graphic of it real quick, and now I'll show you the video.
So currently, I'll just press the home button, swivel it around, pivot around, just... Alright, I just paused it. So this right here is the timer, the drop claw, and the joystick. Alright, so now I'm just kind of showing you the side, the extrusions, the fillets. And yeah, that's pretty much all I really needed to show off that.
Alright guys, before we show the final result of the printed claw machine, I just want to give a shout out to Mr. Lauder for helping me print this on his printer.
Alright guys, this is how it turned out here. So we have the ClawSinger at the top with the YouTube logo. We do have the joystick here with the prize chute and the coin slots. If you zoom in here, there are coin slots there and a dollar bill acceptor. The claw we're gonna have to super glue on because it fell off when it was printing though. But yeah, the prize chute's pretty cool. It actually works. And that's the final result of what it came out as. A few things are missing, but overall it looks pretty good.
Clickbait!